My name is Eun-Shim Nahm. I'm a nurse researcher. I care about using technology to promote the health of older adults and to engage them into their own care. Technology should be helpful to improve our lives. And quality of life for older adults is very important. And I do believe technology can really help. Clinically, I'm a trained gerontology nurse specialist. So I'm adding technology with my gerontology expertise. I happen to use my informatics technology for older adults because that's my passion. In the past 3 years, I expanded my study, including patient portals. Patient portals are secure health websites where our patients can access their health information and get medical advice from their providers. And patient portal can be a robust tool that can be used to engage our patients into their care and to promote self-management. Many of them live with multiple chronic illnesses and have to manage multiple medications and treatments. Our team developed an easy online patient portal learning modules specifically for older adults. It includes very simple instructions about how to use patient portals and also short video clips which show them how to use patient portal step by step. We are implementing that program and we are assessing the health outcomes from that e-learning modules. It is our hope that the findings from our study will improve the quality of care we provide to older adults. We hope that our patients and their caregivers see the nurse researchers are trying to improve our nursing care and also to get in touch with them using technologies and to really improve their quality of life. Now, because nowadays using technology, we can constantly communicate with our patients and we can deliver customized and individualized care in any place, anytime.